I was sure that I would never escape the story I told.